Beer, 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 I'm going for a beer. Beer, 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 I'm gonna drink some beer. I like drinking beer. Lovely, lovely beer.
Hello friends, welcome back to another episode of Shane's Craft Beer Review. Today we will be taking on the Mill Street Organic Pilsner from the Mill Street Brewery out of Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It is 4.8% alcohol by volume and 39 IBU. Here's what Mill Street has to say about their beer. Our Continental Lager has a deep golden hue, a giant rocky white head with a malty sweet nose. The first taste is sweet, but leads quickly into a dry hopped, bitter finish. In the German style, Mill Street Pilsner finishes dry, and it is an excellent accompaniment to food or an excellent thirst quencher on its own. All right, let's find out. We'll crack this baby open. All right, right away, nice golden color. Looks very nice. Yep, typical Pilsner smell, very nice. Cheers. Very nice. Nice and light, very clean. Got a little bit of sweetness in there. Just a touch of hops in there, but I mean, you can barely notice them. This is really nice. It's actually very, very easy to drink. Very smooth. This is actually probably a very good all-around beer. If you have a bunch of people coming over and don't know what they drink, this is probably a good option just to have in your fridge for them. I can see this appealing to a lot of people. It's really good. It's nice. Yeah, nice and crisp. A good flavor in there. Just enough maltiness to, you know, make it interesting. On a scale of 1 to 5, I think I'm going to give this probably... I'm not a big Pilsner fan. I don't want to rate this really bad just because... it's actually not bad. You know, I'm going to give this probably a 3.5, 3.5 out of 5. It's nice. It's a good all-purpose beer. And yeah, so definitely check out the Mill Street Organic Pilsner. You won't be disappointed. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.